Watch this. A burglar caught stealing an ATM early Monday morning in Milford at the Mobile Mart on Bridgeport Avenue. Police say one suspect drove a car. The passenger broke in, took the ATM. The machine was stuffed into the back seat. If you can help in this case, give police a call.